Queen Nisha, and in today's video, I will be reacting to episode 21 of season 4 of Attack on Titan. This is going to get started in 3, 2, 1, go. Oh, damn. Well, you know, at least we got to see that, because last week, I don't know why, I kind of wanted to see it, and now I got to see it. Yeah, because unfortunately you're not the main character, sir. Excuse me. So you just played into what the fuck you wanted. Thank you. Oh, fuck. Bruh, not the damn thumbs, Jesus. Like, ooh, god damn. Y'all not gonna run? Oh, hell shit. Oh. What you gonna do? Kill him for it? Damn. Y'all fucker sold her out. Oh shit. Yeah, she's gonna die by drowning. Jesus. The fuck? Oh shit, damn. Wait, hold on. Wait. You went back, girl. Great, as a reward, we get pregnant. Great. Damn, three fucking kids? Jesus. Of course, someone's gonna get mad. I mean, hold up, you should be grateful. She saved your ass, fucker! The fact that she did that all by her fucking self, Jesus. Jesus Christ, girl! I pray for her. Exactly. He's not gonna make it. Holy shit. Hey, that's Aaron. What? Cause he's thinking about the- He's thinking about everything now! No. Shit, you know. Damn. You fucking kidding me, right? Like, oh my God. Okay, first, Ymir. It's that, like, okay, we all know everybody in the show, in a way, has a tragic backstory. This Ymir is like the most. That is fucking heartbreaking. And then it's like, all right, the king. Okay, my kids, my daughters, eat her. I'm like, damn! When she died, you had no fucking remorse for her. Holy crap! But then hold up, wait. Wait, because if this means what I think this means in the next up, bitch, hold on. I can't get too excited, but I'm getting out. It's time. I think it is. I think it is. I think it is. I think she's awake finally. If she is, bitch, this is a good next week. Next week. If that's true, I don't know. Yeah, they coming for you too. See, we at the end of the world. This, we all die. Oh my God. But damn, like seriously, for Ymir. Oh my God. Like seriously. All these people was like, okay, she did it. And like, but what if she didn't? We just gonna take the blame on this child right here? Like, fuck y'all. I get it, because if no one talked, everybody would have got their eyes cut, one of their eyes cut out. I mean, you know, well, I cannot believe I'm about to say this too, honestly, but I feel bad for her still. You know, hey, maybe in the way, I probably end up snitching on somebody too, because, like, I'm not getting my eye cut out for you if no one says some shit. But the fact is, like, thinking. When Hisoria's older sister was like, yeah, you should be like her, you know, ladylike and kind and sweet and everything. And I'm sitting here thinking, I'm like, but was she like that? Was she kind in the beginning and stuff? And yeah, she really was. I'm thinking, like, she was just this everyday, well, she was in a way an everyday girl, just in a bad situation. And her situation got worse. Then it got good, and then she died. Like, the fact is, like, dude was like, oh, you are free. And I'm like, wait, what? And I'm like, she okay? And then, no, she's running. She got an arrow in her back. But, like, oh my God, they about to kill this damn girl for probably doing just probably not even being the one who let the pig go. But damn, like, seriously, that is so fucked up. The kind of quote unquote shortened life of her was messed up. She never really got to see the rest of her kids grow up and such. Like, bruh. Okay. Jesus effing Christ. Like, you know. And then this way. About that. flabbergasted on that. What the fuck? But, like, yay! We, everybody's getting out! We in a post-apocalyptic world, shit! Oh, Jesus Christ. Like, he is about to go out and just kill everyone except the people on the island. Like, Aaron, oh my god. Sir. But for a moment, like, okay. So when Reiner was running towards Gabby, like, there's a moment where they, like, zoom in on Gabby's face, and I'm thinking, like, oh shit, she about to die. And everybody gonna be cheering by the end of this episode. Like, yes, Gabby's dead. But no, she's still here. Woo, shit, but other than that, guys, that is our reaction view towards episode 21 of season 4 of Attack on Titan, the final season, part 2. If you guys enjoyed it, please give me a like, it really helps me out. Also, subscribe to my channel, I make videos every single day, join the Master Squad, and of course, I will see you guys officially all next Sunday for episode 22. Bye, guys!